Thank you. not have come here. I'll have your guts out.
You dare accuse me?
Perhaps we forgot some part of the ritual.
I will vomit if I hear more. Have no doubt of this. If our child dies, I die.
No, my Lotus, do not speak like that.
I must go to the seer's house. Leave me be.
High priest.
I'm sorry.
I have come to seek the lizard.
Oh, the lizard. One more affliction for Memphis. The city withers in the darkness of a curse. Disease, pestilence, the poisoned stink of the air. The ape is ghoul-sick and nearly unto death. Gods have abandoned us. The people look to me for guidance, but I am as lost as they.
Push!
Apis, how have we wronged you?
Push!
The curse touches even my own house. My wife, Timotep, has miscarried 3 times this year. She's with child again, but if she loses a fourth...
I will look into this curse.
My wife's seer can help. His house is to the southwest.
The gods are responsible. I will kneel beside you as they strike us down.
High position, Gerecht.
Nicht schwer.
Bededuk, nicht Chayet.
So, you would have me work a spell to send you a true...
Grow, O light! Come forth, O light!
My child!
Oh! You have come at last.
Who is this man?
He is the Deliverer. Many years I have waited for him.
What?
Quick! Help me dream my child away from death!
Let us proceed with the ritual. Bring me the cauldron! I am the master of secret things. The form of the soul.
What you have to say
that
to her must be said later.
In the heavens. I am servant to the great God, who gives light exceedingly. I am the companion of the flame, in whose mouth the fire is not quenched. So Thys, reveal yourself here today, and answer me without falsehood. Let your eyes be opened. Devoid of moisture, come forth from the stream. So Thys, let their eyes be opened.
Let your eyes be opened.
Let's keep my mouth closed. What is this God's forsaken place? Someone there. What is that? Some kind of tomb. I must keep moving, or be swallowed by the desert. I should head towards those braziers. I must keep moving, or be swallowed by the desert. Anubis, Lord of the Dead. Did that crazy old fool poison me? Poison. I am he who drives off the destructive one. You will not devour my heart! I take the bow. I sweep the sky with it. I am he who knots the cord and lashes the shrine together. I am he who drives off the destructive one. So Apep can be hurt. I take the bow. I sweep the sky with it. Devour my heart! Anubis, Lord of the Dead. Did that crazy old fool poison me? Poison. I take the bow. I sweep the sky with it. You will not devour my heart! I am he who drives off the destruction form, so Apep can be hurt. I take the bow. I sweep the sky with it. He's weakening. You will not devour my heart! Shine together. Anubis, Lord of the Dead. Did that crazy old fool poison me? Poison. So Apep can be hurt. You will not devour my heart! I am he who drives off the destructive one. Protect me! I take the bow! I sweep the sky with it! He's weakening. Off the destructive one. I am he who knots the cord and lashes the shrine together. You will not devour my heart! Turn to the Chaos Sea! You will feel the Sun God's wrath! Thank you. It is not my time yet! Get to solid ground. I am the Great One within his eye. I will not go into the Valley of Darkness. Return to the Chaos Sea! I need to get to solid ground. I am the Great One within his eyes. I will destroy you! Die, Soul Eater!
They are returned, safe from him who would close their eyes in darkness.
My child lives.
Praise to the gods.
What do you see?
Your enemy and hers are the same. Refuse. The temple food, he who prepares it, poisons your womb with flesh of the dead. Go and slay the poisoner and lift Memphis out of evil.
Praise to him who will deliver us all.
Aya!
My love. Are you well?
Better for seeing your face.
There's a strangeness in your eyes. What afflicts you?
Dreams. Of our son.
Bayek.
The High Priest's wife has been poisoned. Her seer claims that her poisoner is our enemy.
The lizard?
I believe so.
The Apis bull is also at the point of death. Let's go to the temple. We can speak more of your dreams on the way. Come, we'll take a boat for speed. So, how does it feel to be Magi to the whole of Egypt?
Like trailing after an ant colony sometimes. But I am proud to serve those in need.
As am I. And proud to serve the Queen.
Have you spoken to the High Priest?
Yes, in advance of the Queen's arrival.
She's coming to Memphis?
Yes.
The exiled ruler appears in the heart of old Egypt. That will set the young Ptolemy on notice.
It lifts. My heart to see you, Bayek.
Aya, you are the one joy left in my life. I want you at my side again.
I am bound to the Queen's service.
And our bond?
It means as much as ever, but we have seen the Order's evil now.
We can fight it, shoulder to shoulder.
I've promised the Queen.
What has she done for you that I have not?
She lifts my gaze to the horizon. I will never stop mourning what we lost. Never. But I must make a world that is larger than our griefs, so that no mother ever again lives what I have lived.
After I kill the lizard.
After you kill the lizard, I will leave Memphis.
Then I will follow. Let us hunt together as we did before.
You said dreams troubled your mind. Do you want to tell me of them?
No. I would rather not burden you.
We will need to speak of it someday, once the sands have settled.
Once the sands have settled? When will that be?
Soon, I hope.
Jerry, her heru?
Oh, gamer when nesu.
Where should we begin?
Check the god's enclosure. I'll speak to the priestesses.
Of course. Give me the dung heap job. Pasharemta would use a taster for the god's water. Your coat has lost its luster, shining one. And your flanks are hollowed. Hathor, give you strength. These are offerings to the bull. They seem sound. The best way out is through. Beach pits. Half my father's herds died because of this. I should search the place where the god's food is stored. I will have you soon, poisoner. Hey, do you feed the Apis bull?
No. Them girl priestesses take care of all of that.
Do you know where his fodder is kept?
In that building over by the stairs. But they shut it up last week when the bull got sick.
My thanks. The bull's sickness could come from his food. But it is too soon to say. I need more evidence. Food for the bull. The rest is likely stored inside the shed. Peach pits. If the Apis bull was fed with these, that would explain his sickness. And the necklace here. One of the twin priestesses wore something like it. Let us see if the other is missing a weight from around her neck.
Do any of his caretakers look suspicious?
Why... Yes! The, farmer. I've always thought the farmer who brings his grain had an evil look. Maybe you should question him.
Question him? No. I will find this farmer.
As I thought. One priestess is missing her necklace.
Wait! Won't you speak with him first?
No need. The denunciation of those sworn to the...
This is a subtle way of poisoning an animal.
My sisters, this is surely an accident.
One, maybe. But not a bushel.
We had to save Pantratis!
Hey! Who?
Our brother! Bandits ripped him away from us as we walked in the market. They forced us to poison the god. They told us they were gonna feed our brother to crocodiles unless we... We have not slept through the night since. I'm so sorry. We had no choice. We never...
Something's wrong. These are not curses.
The Order is surely behind this. Go to the Temple of Hathor without... The twins cannot be left alone.
Hey! Nothing.
What?
For you.
Always these idiots have a cause.
Good warrior! Take pity on me!
For bringing a strong warrior to save me.
You are injured. I will carry you home. Tell me about your kidnapping.
Best not to speak of it out in the open. Besides, my wounds are making me very tired. Here is my house. Before we go inside, let us speak. I prefer to spare my sisters the ugliest details of my story.
Of course.
The man who ordered my abduction is a priest of Anubis at the Great Temple.
A priest in Pasharemta's circle. How can I find him?
He wears a blue scarf and has a terrible cough.
The lizard. He is marked.
Pantelatus! Are you hurt? Did they mistreat you?
They kept me tied up, fed me little but crusts of bread fit for beggars.
So?
This is the lizard work. So I must stain my hands with another priest's blood.
The order is everywhere. To protect Egypt, I would kill 1,000 priests. You and I are pledged to violence. Now. And always.
Pasharemta should know of this.
He waits at the palace. I have horses for us nearby. Shall we race, like we did in Siwa?
Only if you are ready to lose.
Bold words. I will see you back them up.
Yes.
Eat my dust!
What is the price for winning?
You'll never find out.
Right decision,
you're slower than Ramses, and he's been dead a...
is now.
You can't keep that pace!
Try me. Faster, beast, faster! I need to prove a point.
Move! Now!
Clear the way!
Now!
The expected result.
If you are that confident, let's race again.
No time.
What is this about?
The Queen is about to speak. Let's go and listen.
As they rule, the gods curse our land, withholding the river's floods. But as the living goddess ascends the throne, the waters will rise again. Through me, Memphis shines as rubies set in gold. Through me, Egypt triumphs.
I cannot lose them. They must know my voice is that of the goddess. My queen. The Apis Bull persists in ailing.
We have found the cause of his sickness. He was poisoned.
Who did this?
The twin priestesses.
Have them boiled to death inside a bronze bull.
Goddess, no.
They were coerced. Their brother was kidnapped by a priest of Anubis with a blue scarf and a cough.
Hetepi? But he is amongst my closest advisors.
Those living in one's shadow are the least worthy of trust.
If even Hetepi is against me.
Your wife and child were threatened by him, but now they are safe. We can overcome this.
The priests of Anubis will be conducting rites in the Great Temple. Look for their masks.
My blade will serve as well as his.
That's me.
I care not who kills the priest. Let it be done before we head to Heraklion in the north.
Wait. Tanun, the father, breathes strength into your arm.
Only one of these priests has to die. I must strike carefully.
The priest who cursed Memphis.
I serve the ways of old Egypt.
Old Egypt asks a heavy price. Innocents mutilated. Children ripped from the womb. The High Priest's name abused.
His name was Muk before you arrived. The masses are the cattle of the gods, driven by the herdsman's whip. You are one of them, Bayek. You are a cow!
It is will that drives me, not fear.
Oh, yes? And who passes the whip over your back? Who demands that you stay in your car with my death?
I have my god. Now face yours. Are lifted. I should report to the others.
You're
Saneb.
My queen, they acted only to lift the threats on their brother's life.
Curses will trouble you no more.
Hetepi. What could have driven him to such madness?
Memphis is yours again.
Ours.
With dark matter settled, we can finally prepare for the Festival of Apis.
May demons feast on Hetepi's car. And may those guilty of Chemo's death soon follow.
It is agony to leave you, but I must go on alone.
Aya.
I will stand by my duty.
Where will your duty take you?
North, to set the sea aflame.
I walk on your water.
I hope we will hunt together again soon. Until then, let us take this night as ours.
Why do you weep? Your curse is lifted.
You have lost the child, So you should understand that a mother's fear never ends.
Nor does a father's rage.
Fear and rage are fair replies to life's fragility.
Please, leave me to my tears.
Nev, if you will follow me, we must give her privacy.
Is there anything I can do to ease her?
She has found a ritual protection in an ancient scroll. Only a few ingredients remain to be...
I'll find them.
Wait, Neb. An impatient soul is a troubled one. My lady needs parts from fresh-killed sacred birds. And would you kindly bring a fertility talisman in blue faience? There is a shop south of the temple basin where such items may be found.
I will meet you on the road to the pyramids afterwards.
May you prosper. Hunt down a flamingo, a heron, and an ibis.
We'll get the ritual item first, and then hunt down the bats. An abandoned tomb. The maidservant said there was a shop here. Strange place for a shop.
Whispered darkly into my ear about Pasheremta. Hinted at abomination. May the greatest of masters of craftsmen forgive me. I was sure it was he who had brought down the curse upon Memphis.
Many thought the same. It is no mark against you.
By chance, I spoke to a priest of Anubis at the temple one day when I went
to
give worship.
Welcome to my humble shop.
A Magi? How... surprised. I have not seen your kind in some time, Magi.
We are a rare breed. As are merchants who set up shop in a tomb.
My customers appreciate privacy.
They do not seem to appreciate variety.
My customers know I can provide what they seek.
I hope you can do the same for me. May I have a look around?
But of course. I'll leave you to Brab. Excuse me, but I have some business to attend. I'll be back soon.
An inventory. A talisman in blue faience is listed here. I should keep looking around. Nothing of value in this room. Why would the merchant sell such cheap goods here? She is hiding something. did not want me to see this part of a fertility talisman. Tamhotep will be pleased. That is all the items. Now to meet Tamhotep on the road to the pyramids.
You have browsed long enough, Medjay.
You're scaring the shuttles!
Thank you.
Of nature's law.
Huh?
I found what you need, Tamhotep.
The seer spoke truth when he named you Deliverer. My ritual must be performed in the Moon Shadow at the base of the Pyramid of Djoser. Will you guard me and my maid until it is done? There may be dangers on the road as well.
Gladly.
Then let us ride to the Pyramid and wait until the night unfurls in splendor.
This is uncertain country. Why not bring more guards?
My ritual must remain private.
Is that also why we travel off the main road?
Yes, it is less safe but more secret. The lack of a son lowers my husband in the esteem of the people. And if they knew of the babes I have lost, his ability to compel the gods would be called into question. There are whispers against him already. My troubles bring shame to him and to me.
Nebet, it is not your fault.
Hush, Mara. I know you mean to be kind, but the scrolls are clear. The woman is the carrier of the child's sex.
I do not believe that, Nebet.
Mara, we have had this conversation before. Let us be quiet now, in case our voices carry to unfriendly ears.
Good idea.
We are here.
My sword stands between your ritual and any who threaten it.
Ptah's blessing on you.
Every morning of my childhood, my father and I spoke the prayer of the Medjay, a promise to those in need. I am a Medjay. I am a feather in the eagle's wing, a living dagger plunged from the sky into the heart of chaos. I am a truth unknown, a scabbard unfilled, a son of the Nile, and a defender of the people. You cannot kill me. For I walk among the dead. Come forth by day, and I will guide you home.
My son should have learned this prayer from me. I should be cautious around here.
You should not have come here.
Hey, what?
Think you're special, do you?
What?
Yeah.
way!
Come out here, if you've got any balls. Alas!
Over here!
Hey! Going to kill you!
Hey, what the
anything? Nothing yet.
Eat this, you shit!
Jump the door.
Hey, what? Horus, what could it unlock?
Sarnef, we're innocent! Huh?
Sarnef, Mary, it's it!
Rota, Herwi!
Right decision, Gere.
Medjay, there is a shipment of weapons meant for those Flakitai that has our name on it. Go and get them.
Thank you.
Yeah.
is what Veda spoke of.
May the greatest of masters of craftsmen forgive me. I was sure it was he who had brought down the curse upon Memphis.
Many thought the same. It is no mark against you.
By chance, I spoke to a priest of Anubis at the temple one day when I went to give worship. He whispered darkly into my ear about Pasheremta. Hinted at abomination of the rites and other terrible things.
The temple must be as thick with plots and jealousies as the court.
Clear the way!
Stay behind me.
Get it.
way to cut him off! Do not let him escape! Give us the relic, and we will not spill your blood! Fight!
Was a bit too close, huh? Is that a Magi badge? Fascinating. That was extraordinary. Well done. Who sent you? Was it Kition or Heraclides? They thought I couldn't handle myself out here, but we've shown them, haven't we?
Have we? What are you doing out here?
Are you joking, Neb? We are searching for the lost vault of the great Sneferu, the founder of the Golden Age of the Old Kingdom.
And how are we doing that?
Didn't they tell you anything before they sent you after me?
Remind me.
According to my research, Sneferu hid three artifacts in his pyramids. One in the Medum, his first and failed pyramid. Another in the Bent, whose design he obviously modified after the Medum's collapse. And one in his final masterpiece and tomb, the Shining Pyramid. I have one artifact, but those bandits stole another from me. You'll need to get it back for us.
Where was this?
They camp in the cliffs to the west of Memphis. You can find them by following the stream. Also, you'll need to find a way into the Shining Pyramid to get the last artifact. I think there's an opening high up, but it's quite the climb. In my youth, I could have done it, but...
I will take a look. How many bandits were there?
All of them, I think.
Thank you.
Thank you.
plain-looking artifact must have some hidden value if it was stored among such treasures. Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom. Thank you.
place is heavily guarded. Artifact the bandit stole from Merkus. Strange thing. Time to find Merkus and see what these three artifacts add up to.
I've retrieved the other two artifacts.
Aha! This confirms my theory. By Ra, that's it! The artifacts form a diagram, but a part is missing. There's no way to connect them. But there's a passage in the Egyptiaca that says, the path is clear atop the Shining Tip. And the inscriptions on this artifact must mean the Pyramidion on top of Sneferu's tomb, the Shining Pyramid. I'm sure the key to the mystery is up there. Why don't you just run up and take a look?
What are we looking for at the end of this?
The priceless treasures of Sneferu have been lost to the ages. We will be heroes when we recover them and bring them out into the light of day.
Hey, I am no grave robber.
No, no, no. Of course not. I promise you, this will not disturb anyone's rest in the Field of Reeds.
I will climb up and see what I can find. Top of the tomb of Sneferu. There are strange slots here. Maybe if I... These three artifacts fit perfectly into the slots of the capstone. It is a diagram. From here at the Shining Pyramid, it seems to indicate those ruins out east. That's where we will find the vault.
And what did you see? Was it as I said? Don't keep me in suspense. Did you find anything?
Quite the view. The markers fit into place upon the capstone and create a complete diagram.
You are remarkable. And does it explain the riddle in the histories about where to find the vault?
I suspect it meant something to the east of us. I could make out what looks like a ruined temple now.
Follow me. I'll get us there.
Do not rush into trouble again.
With you at my side? Never!
How did you cross paths with the bandits earlier?
Oh, I enlisted their help to find the missing artifacts.
What? You mean you hired them?
Well, their leader, Belosh, claimed he knew the desert better than anyone. I didn't think they would turn on me. I didn't know they were those kinds of bandits.
There are no other kinds of bandits. They all pillage and kill for coin.
Yes, they seemed rather intent on both, having stolen one artifact from me and then trying to kill me for the other.
You are a hazard to yourself.
I've been told that before. Here we are. The entrance will be hidden, of course.
What do you see?
The remains of this statue, the Watcher, is supposed to be looking towards the entrance. But where is it now?
The ground seems soft here. Let's see what is beneath the sand.
By Ra, I wonder what we'll find. One last deadly obstacle. Told you there was nothing to worry about. Come along. This way. You first. We are the first to set foot here in more than 2,000 years. The treasure that must be here. Nothing to worry about. You did exactly as I would have told you. If you hadn't acted so quickly, I hope we aren't angering Wadjet.
Perfectly preserved.
Untouched since Sneferu's reign.
A perfectly preserved Pyramidion. A relic of the gods. And the origin of all good things. The first rays of Ra would fall upon it. And light the way for the Ben-Ubad. Who flew over the waters of Nun. Is this it? It is mostly filled with old scrolls. Not much gold.
Such treasure. Look at all this history. Kition and Heraclides will be in awe. I'll be famous. We'll be famous.
Glad I could help.
Once I've cataloged what we've discovered, I'll cart it back to the Library of Alexandria, so it can be studied and preserved for the ages. I should send for Rosis to help me cart all of these documents back to Alexandria.
A perfectly preserved Pyramidion. A relic. The first rays of Ra would fall upon it, and light the way for the Ben-Ubad, who flew over the waters of Nun.
Thank you.